Hello, this is P. Nandini. A warm welcome to everyone. Today I'm going to talk about the effects of water pollution on living organisms and non-living things. Water pollution is any chemical, physical or biological change in the quality of water that has a harmful effect on any living thing that drinks or uses or leaves it. When humans drink polluted water, it often has serious effects on their health. Water pollution can also make water unsuited for the desired use. Water pollution is a global problem which requires ongoing evaluation and revision of water resources. Water pollution is usually caused by human activities. Different human sources add to pollution of water. There are two sorts of sources: point of non-point sources, point sources, discharge pollutants. Effects of water pollution on living organisms, on non-living things. Importance of water. Water delivers nutrients to all our cells, especially muscle cells. Water helps in weight loss. Water aids in digestion. Water detoxifies our body. Water hydrates skin. Effects of water pollution on living organisms. Polluted water causes contaminated diseases like typhoid, jaundice, cholera, diarrhea, amebiosis, skin diseases, etc. Water containing fluoride causes fluorosis. Radioactive pollutants cause genetic disorders and affect liver, bones, and muscles. The toxic metals like lead, mercury, arsenic in water cause mental disorder, lung cancer, kidney and liver damage. They may kill aquatic organisms. Many people in Japan suffered with a disease known as Minamita due to eating of fish which contains mercury salts. Organic pollutants reduce dissolved oxygen in water, so aquatic organisms get suffocated and they may die. The pesticides and insecticides reach human body through food chains and affect the nervous system. Oil pollutants kill birds, fishes, and other aquatic organisms. Polluted water is not suitable for plantation. This reduces agricultural production. Polluted water affects the plant metabolism and disturbs the ecosystem. Effects of water pollution on non-living things. Polluted water reduces soil fertility by killing bacteria and soil microorganisms and increasing alkalinity. Polluted water corrodes ships, pipings, pumps, and machinery parts. Polluted water reduces the strength of concrete structures. Phosphates, nitrates, and organic compounds, if passed into a pond or lake, the water becomes overnutrients for algae. Then eutrophication takes place. In this lake, sediment or solid forms more due to growing and decaying of algae. It results drying of lake quickly. This property is called eutrophication. Thank you.